Written by Gene Roddenberry, A Private Little War is a dramatic story full of social commentary. Like many other Star Trek stories, its theme is relevant to its time, the era of Vietnam. To put it in intergalactic terms, Captain Kirk tries to maintain a balance of power with the Klingon Empire by arming part of the population of a technologically undeveloped Class M planet. The parallels to the U.S. involvement in Vietnam are unavoidable. And even in an early draft of the script, the character who was the puppet of the Klingons was referred to as a Ho Chi Minh type. Now, let's beam down for a private little war. One challenge presented in the production of A Private Little War was wardrobe. The native hill people were supposed to be dressed in prehistoric garb, but that proved to be a very expensive option. That's when Star Trek's costume designer, Bill Tice, stretched his department's budget once again. He took sheepskin jackets, which were very in fashion at the time, cut off the sleeves and turned them inside out, creating a look that fit the budget. Once again, the ingenuity of Star Trek's creative team saved the day and the episode. By the midpoint of Star Trek's second season, the show's creatives had developed a strategy to get the jump on broadcast standards. When director Mark Daniels filmed Nona bathing beneath a waterfall, her partial nudity presented a definite problem. Knowing that the censors would object, he craftily doubled the amount of risque footage. This gave censors the opportunity to cut out half the footage and gave Daniels the green light to air the scene exactly as he wanted it to look in the first place.